I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings with the girl of trauma. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl, let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain, I